So welcome back guys. After a long time I am back in YouTube because there is so much hot in my area, nearly 38 to 39 degrees Celsius. So it was very difficult to vlog in this temperature, and yesterday night it was raining, so now the temperature is quite manageable. Let me show the nature. Very beautiful area this is. And now today I am going to show you what are the modifications I have done in my Duke 200 for touring purpose. So here comes the first modification, that is I have installed this aftermarket LED headlamps. These are very beautiful and they are very helpful while driving at night. Let me show you how much bright they are. So at first I have to turn on the ignition key, then I have to turn on the engine, and I am turned on this switch. This switch I have installed for this light, and look at the light. They are very bright and very powerful at night. Although I don't like to ride at night, let me turn off the engine. And the next modification I have done is I have installed this windshield in my bike to overcome the wind blast, because the stock windshield is very small and it can't overcome the wind. So I have installed this aftermarket windshield, and this windshield is very good. Actually I have made it customly, and this is actually R15 windshield, which you can get around 300 rupees. I have reinstalled this stock windshield because I am not touring right now, and whenever I am going to tour I will install this custom windshield. And here comes the next modification. The next modification is I have installed these hand guards. As you can see, these hand guards I have installed, and these hand guards come standard in its bigger brother Duke 390. And the purpose of installing these hand guards is to prevent the air blast in your hands, and it really works. And I have made a separate video regarding the installation of the hand guards. You can check in the description box for the link. And the next modification is this tiny mirrors I have installed in my rear view mirrors both, and their purpose is to view wide angle at the backside while you are riding. And I have glued them via 3M tape, double sided tape, as you can see. And now, as you can see, the next modification is that I have installed these pads in the both side of the tank, and they actually prevent scratches while you are riding, as you can see. The next modification I have done is to install this mobile charger. This is a RoboTouch mobile charger, and the model name is Ride-On. It's a very good mobile charger, and your mobile charges very fast, and this is also waterproof. As you can see, it does not have any power on and off button, but while it in idle mode it does not consume any power from battery, so your battery will not be dead. And its link is in the description box, you can check it out. To show the next modification of my bike, I need to open the rear seat. As you can see, I have opened the rear seat, and here it is. This is a cigarette lighter adapter, as you can see, and it is very useful while you are in the middle of nowhere and your tires are flat. It helps to connect any electronic tire inflator so that you can inflate your tire. So it is a very good modification. So here comes the next modification. which you can currently see. These are the plug and play blinkers I have installed in my Duke 200, and I have also made a separate video regarding this. And these blinkers are very useful while you are riding in a group and some accident has took into place. You can check out in the description box for the installation of this beautiful blinkers. One thing you must have to remember, that while you are touring, you must have to carry extra 500 ml of engine oil, and after each 1000 kilometers you need to top up your engine oil by 50 ml so that your engine can run smoothly. You need to always carry a very good quality of chain loops so that your chain does not get dry. So these are the modifications I have done in my Duke 200 for touring purpose. And if you like this video, kindly thumbs up, and please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Goodbye.